Then I, John, saw another angel ascending from the east, having the seal of the living God in his hand. He cried with a loud voice, "It's time to seal the servants of God. Oh, blessed seal of God, fire of God, stronger than the grave, jealousy of God, stronger than death. Seal our hearts, O God, with the seal of bridal love." And I looked, and behold, a great multitude, 10,000s of 10,000, standing before the throne, clothed in white, such garments that are not seen upon the earth. They revealed the cleanliness and the purity flowed from their inner man. This virgin bride, crying with a loud voice, "Oh, salvation! Salvation came only from you, Father. Salvation was the work of the Lamb. For in our sin and in our rebellion, you made us pure. You cleansed us with such blood. You exalted us. We stand as the virgin in white. The angels around the throne, the 24 elders, the living creatures, overwhelmed at such beauty, at such dignity, at such purity that would come from the earth. They fell on their face. They worshiped, oh God, who loves like you love? Who purifies like you purify? For the rebellious of the earth, the harlots, the drunkards, the revilers, the demonized, cleansed, washed, purified and exalted, dressed in white, virgins in white before the throne. They fell and they worshiped God. They said to the Father, thank you, Father. Thanksgiving and honor and blessing. Oh, such glory that you would conceive such a salvation, such wisdom that could penetrate and clean the perversion of the heart of man. Blessing. Such a God that would bestow such kindness. Blessed are you, O God. Such power and might. You could overthrow Satan's kingdom. And one of the elders answered and said, who are these? The angel said, these are the ones that came out of the great tribulation. The kings of the earth hated them, chased them to the ends of the earth to shed their blood. But these virgins in white, they were made strong by the blood of Jesus. Therefore, they serve Jesus day and night. They will never hunger anymore. They shall never thirst. The sun shall never strike them down with heat. For the Lamb will shepherd them. He will lead them to the fullness of the fountains of living water. Oh, virgins in white,